Hey guys, welcome back to the studio. Today I'm going to work on an older piece that I started as a demo in a workshop, and I wanted you to see my palette. I have put out a line of key colors here, which are Chinese orange, coral, radiant blue, Indian yellow, and asphaltum. I always put out some warm white if I think I might need a warmer touch of that throughout the painting. But from these core colors, I use a titanium white and an ivory black, make a middle tone gray, and then each of these colors I mix with the titanium, the medium gray, and the black to have a wide variety of different tones and shades of these core colors. So I'm going to get started painting now. Thanks for joining me, and if you haven't subscribed yet, I hope you will subscribe to my channel. Thanks everyone. Thank you. have added several layers of color onto this older piece of work, which was a demo. And I like the direction that it's heading. It has a ways to go. It's at that awkward stage. And as I always say in my workshops, every painting reaches an ugly stage. And you have to work through that stage. So this painting has got a ways to go. So I am going to continue it in part two of this video. And I hope that you will come back and join me in the studio. Until the next time, thanks for watching, everyone.